Hey guys, LameoGamer here, back again with Amnesia the Dark Descent. We just came out of the... We just came out of the sewer! Wait, where am I? Where is this? Whoa, what? What? Ah! What is- Whoa! What the hell is going on? What the hell is going on? Oh. What the fuck? Damn you, hole. I went in through here, so let's mark it with a rock. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. It won't budge. Fine. Eeny, meeny, that has blood. Let's go over here without the blood. Corridor. That's going to be it. Sorry about that. I had to take care of something. Oil. What's up? Not.
9th of August, 1839. I can't stop sweating and shaking. The warding ritual was not something of a sane mind.
Yeah, thanks.
I did not even realize the dungeon was still in use. Alexander had his servants bring one of the prisoners, a murderer, he told me. Alexander made all the arrangements, but he said I had to perform the ritual in order to have the right effect. The shadow could be led astray by the blood of another. Killing the man would provide us precious time. What else could I do? Alexander said it had to be done. He is saving my life. I don't have the luxury of argument.
Okay. Random letters. It is not working. Of course. I'll be back later. Oh my god. I have so many tuna boxes. Is there anybody there? I hear crying. I'm going insane. I hear scary noises. Under the staircase. Like this. Okay, I'll pick this up.
Oh, I
It's gonna light up everything. Light all the candles.
Agrippa, I need you to stay awake. Can you feel the syringe?
No, I can't feel anything, Alexander.
Let's not go in there.
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living?
I have a bowl. I can't see in there. Move! Why won't you open? I have a shovel. I can't even pick up the shovel. I will kill all monsters. Let's go. Is that a monster? I'm not going insane when I'm looking at it. Oh, it's just dead body. Alright. Poor soul. Holy fuck, it's moving! Switch. Okay.
Thank you. You have my gratitude.
What did that do?
My name is Agrippa. Whom would you be? Daniel? Like some prophet thrown into the lion's den? Tell me, are you among the lions, Daniel?
Ow. You are? That was not smart.
Stop, Alexander?
Yes.
Oh my. So Babylon shall fall, you say. You've hurried too much. Alexander is toothless without an awe.
The thing is, I have surround sound-ish, kind of. But I have headphones on.
Not very promising.
If I'm like this, I can only hear him in my right ear.
Is basically
and then if I look here, I hear it in both. So essentially, this is Agrippa.
I mean, my
not this.
A long time ago. Really? Well, if you tell the truth,
yeah, I hear it coming from this thing.
Seek out the pieces of the broken orb and mend away. I believe he uses them for torture now. They practically leak magic, which is quite useful, I understand. There should be six of them. Look around the choir and the transept. You should be able to find them there. Daniel, I hate to bother you further, but if you're really going after Alexander, would you consider taking me with you? I know it sounds ridiculous. I mean, look at me. But if you find anything concerning a man named Johann Heim,
Johann,
please bring it to me. I believe he was working on a way to help him. A recipe for some sort of potion, a tonic to free me from this husk of mine.
I have a shovel, and it's going through his head.
What lever? Oh, that lever. So many of Alexander's things are breaking down. Look around.
Dude, this is nice. I have someone to talk to.
There are machine parts hidden all over this place. You'll find a way to fix it.
I like this guy. He's a nice guy. He's not like, oh, take me with you. He's like, oh, would you consider?
I'm Heinrich Cornelius Agrippa.
Oh, he has more chat. Let's listen to him.
Baron Alexander has sustained my soul in this dead husk for years. Who knows how many? Hundreds, I presume.
Okay, let's go. It cannot be opened. A heavy door is blocking the path. Blah 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 blah.
Do whatever it takes.
Do whatever it takes. Okie doke. Yeah, I'm pretty screwed. This will be my hiding spot. This is my hiding spot. I have 38 tinder boxes. I will light everything up. If you complain, I don't care. Tinder box. Upstairs or over here? What's upstairs? Oh, let's check upstairs. Have I been here? More empty room. Oh, padding too. Oof, excuse me. What is this? Meat. Can I eat? That's horrible. Like, what they would do is they put you in here and they would start filling it with water to torture you. Oh,
I know this. I've been here already. I know this taste. A taste of Damascus rose obfuscating the truth in the dim haze. They may sweep the traces from my memory, but my body remembers. These are cuts speak volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They will be
oh,
back.
Shoot. Oh, Shadow.
They will be back.
Just the Shadow. In the box. Oh, my eyes started to hurt. The only thing upstairs was a slab of meat. Let's get going. First, let's get back sanity. Start the light. And move it on. Go to the chancel! Carefully cutting the man open made him think. This is how father must feel about his craft. Being an artisan, relying on one's skill to perform something so delicate, grants a certain form of pride. Thank you. Loading, there we go. The chapel where everything is super lit. Just watch, there be a ha. Dude, I don't have anywhere to go. I'm just gonna run out of the chapel if he like comes through that door. Scary music, go away! Go away! Ugh, I must be really tired. Very sluggish reaction time. Oh, I can see through the... It's like green?